Hiya.
Now then, this is a video looking at Shetland dialect.
Spoken in the region of Shetland, a lot at the tap of Scotland. Kent for its fishing, puffins, Shetland ponies and Vikings. Like all dialects of Scots, the Shetland dialect has some words that are unique to Shetland.
Being a Shetland dialect speaker myself, one instance of a word that you would hear a speaker of Shetland dialect say would be the noun midder. Midder is the Shetland word for mother. The Shetland word for father is feather. You might hear a Shetland dialect speaker say something along the lines of, "Me midder comes fae the North Mainland, and me feather comes fae the South End." Another instance of a word you might hear a speaker of Shetland dialect use is the verb glip. Glip means to gulp or to swallow greedily.
Do you hear any examples?
A man who has been aft fishing in Shetland might say, "The hook was nae sooner i' the water as the fish glippit him up." One mere word I use a' the time is the adjective peary. Peary is the Shetland word for small or little.
Do you hear any examples, Bruce?
So a sentence like, "I tak a peary drap of milk in me tay," would translate into English as, "I take a little drop of milk in my tea."
Do you use any of these words?
If you enjoyed this video, hey, look at the Idderines and learn about Idder dialects of Scots language.